Hi, can you tell us what this pub means for Birmingham and for the PRS?
It means a celebration of the greatest reggae band in the world. This is where it all started. So we've got to thank the Hair and Hounds for that. And we've got to thank the boys for being here today to celebrate.
Yeah, definitely. And guys, when's the last time you were actually in this pub?
Yesterday.
What does this pub symbolise for the band yourselves?
It's a celebration of, I suppose it's the longevity. That we've had a lifetime in the music business, and then this is here for when we're not here. We'll still be here.
It's a little bit something for posterity, and it's also a recognition for the venue, which is important because it's a great live venue. It still is now to this day.
Yeah, it is. In terms of longevity, what reasons do you think for the band has been from 1979 right through to today? What reasons for it?
Why have we lasted so long?
Impossible
question.
We'll probably give you two different answers.
Okay.
Because we're a great band.
Do you then have any advice for bands who want to last as long as you guys?
Well, we've always stuck to what we think was right rather than what we were told by anybody else. And I think with bands, they should do what they believe in rather than what they think is going to make them famous. You know, I mean, you know, we're a band, we're not individuals.
You know? Get a life.
Absolutely. Believe in yourself and do what you want to do.
And stay real.
Do what you love.
Exactly, yeah.
What are your favourite things about Birmingham?
You know what? It's
Balties.
It's a multicultural city. It's Birmingham's one of the first multicultural cities, you know, and I'm very proud that we were brought up in a city that's got all this diversity.
We couldn't be a reggae band if we'd grown up somewhere else, I don't think. You know, where we grew up, that's what we heard and that's what we grew up on, you know. So we owe that to Birmingham, you know. If we'd grown up somewhere else, we wouldn't be a reggae band. So
and you stayed here.
Yeah.
Not like any other band.
No, it's
they
home.
Go off.
It's home.
But you stayed here.
Birmingham's a fantastic city. It really is a fantastic city. Most people don't know that.
Okay, last but not least, out of all these years, what is your favourite UB40 track that you've ever made?
Oh, God, you ask them all. You do that.
It's the next one that we do.
The last one.
Which is?
Coming out soon.
Alright, thanks guys.
Alright, last one. Thank you.
Can we basically just get a picture?
Yeah, go on.
Alright, thank you.
Alright,
thanks a lot.
Don't move, you could.